The Israelites cried out, exclaiming, let us sing to our Redeemer and our God. Most holy Theotokos, save us. With my temptation surrounding me, searching for salvation, I have sought refuge in you. O Mother of the Word and ever Virgin, from all distresses and dangers deliver me. Most holy Theotokos, save us. Assaults of the passions have shaken me. My soul to its limits has been filled with much despair. Bring peace, O maiden, in the calmness of your Son and your God, all blameless one. Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. To God and the Savior you've given birth. I ask you, O Virgin, from the dangers deliver me. For now I run to you for refuge, with both my soul and my reasoning. Now and forever and to the ages of ages, amen. Disease is the body and the soul. Deem me truly worthy of divine guidance and your care. For you alone are God's Mother, as the good and the birth giver of the good. The apse of the heavens are you, O Lord, fashioner, and the Holy Church is great founder. Likewise establish me in constant love for you're the height of our longing, support of the faithful, the only friend of all. Most holy Theotokos, save us, a protection and shelter. Support of the faithful, the only all-praise one. Most holy Theotokos, save us. I entreat you, O Virgin, disperse the storm of my grief and the soul's most inward confusion, scatter it far from me. You are the Bride of God, for you have brought forth the Christ, the Prince of Peace, O all-blameless one. Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, having brought forth unto us the cause and giver of good. From your great abundance of kindness pour forth upon us all, for all is possible for you who carry the Christ, who is mighty in power, you who are blessed of God. Now and forever and to the ages of ages, amen. With most serious ailments and with a passion so dark, I am being tested, O Virgin, come and bring help to me. For I have known of you that you are without fail the endless treasure of yours only, O blameless one. Deliver us, all of your servants, from danger, O Theotokos. After God we all flee to you for shelter and covering, as an unshakable wall and our protection. Turn to me in your good favor. mystery of your salvation. I have contemplated all your works, and I have glorified your great divinity. Most holy Theotokos, save us. Still the darkest of passions, calm the sea of errors in your great peacefulness. It was you who bore the guiding Lord, and you who are the blessed Bride of God. Most holy Theotokos, save us. Your depth of compassion grant unto me as one beseeching you. You have carried the compassionate one, the Savior of those praising you. Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. We are thankful for all the gifts which we have been given by you, the Spotless One. And to you we sing a hymn of praise, knowing you to be the Mother of God. Now and forever and to the ages of ages, amen. As a hope and foundation and a wall and shaking of our salvation, we have you, the Allotted One, and from afflictions you rescue us. Lord, enlighten us with your precepts that can guide our lives, and with your arm most powerful. Grant to us your peace, O you who are the friend of all. Most holy Theotokos, save us. Pure one, fill my heart with a merriment, a happiness. Bestow on me your spotless joy, for you have given birth to him who is a cause of joy. Most holy Theotokos, save us. Deliver all of us from the dangers, Theotokos most pure. For you bore the timeless deliverer, and you bore the peace, a peace which has surpassed all thought. Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Dissipate the cloud of my sinfulness, O Bride of God, with the brightness of your eminence. For you brought forth the light, divine light, which was before all time. Now and forever and to the ages of ages, amen. Heal me from the ills which the passions bring, most pure one. Make me worthy of your guiding care, and unto me grant health through your intercessions and your prayers. My petition I pour out to the Lord, and to him I will confess all my sorrows. For many woes fill my soul to its limits, and unto Hades my whole life has now approached. Like Jonah I pray to you, O God, now raise me from corruption. Most holy Theotokos, save us. From death and corruption he has saved my nature held by death and corruption. For unto death he himself has surrendered. For which reason, O Virgin, please intercede with him who is your Lord and Son. From the enemy's evils deliver me. Most holy Theotokos, save us. I know you as a protection of my life, a steadfast shelter and refuge, O Virgin. Disperse the host of my many temptations, and force away the demonic attacks from me. I pray to you unceasingly, from corruption of passions deliver me. Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. We have you as a wall of refuge and our soul's most perfect salvation. You are an aid in affliction, O Maiden, and in your light we rejoice to eternity. O Lady, also now from the passions and dangers deliver us. Now and healing at all for my body except for you, who has brought forth our Savior, God the healer of all our infirmities. Of your goodness I pray to you, from corruption of sicknesses raise me. Deliver us, all of your servants, from dangers, O Theotokos. After God we all flee to you for shelter and covering, as an unshakable wall and our protection. Spotless one, who by a word did bring to us the word eternal, in the last days ineffably do you now plead with him, as the one with the motherly favor. A protection of Christians unshameable, intercessor to our holy Maker unwavering. Reject not the prayerful cries of those who are in sin. Instead, come to us, for you are good. Your loving help bring unto us who are crying in faith to you. Hasten to intercede and speed now to supplicate, as a protection for all time, Theotokos, for those who honor you.
From the years of my youth, many passions combat me, but you are my Savior, assist me and save me.
From the years of my youth, many passions combat me, but you who are my Savior, assist me and save me.
You haters of Zion shall be put to shame by the Lord Almighty, for as grass in the fire you shall all be withered.
You haters of Zion shall be put to shame by the Lord Almighty, for as grass in the fire you shall all be withered.
Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. By the Holy Spirit every soul is made living, is exalted, and made shining through purification. By the threefold oneness in a hidden manner.
Now and forever and to the ages of ages, amen. By the Holy Spirit the streams of grace are flowing, watering all of the creation, granting life upon it.
I shall remember your holy name from generation to generation.
I shall remember your holy name from generation to generation.
Listen, O daughter, and see, and incline your ear, and forget your people and your father's house, and the king will desire your beauty. I shall remember your holy name from generation to generation.
Away my many personal offenses.
have mercy upon me, O God, according to your great mercy, and according to the multitude of your compassions, blot out my transgressions.
Put me not into the hands of any human protection, O Our Lady most holy, but do now receive the prayers of your supplicant. Sorrow has taken me, and I am unable to withstand and bear the demon's darts. Shelter I do not have, nor a place to go, worthless that I am. Lady of humanity, the shelter of the faithful and their hope, do not reject my prayers to you. The things that profit me. No one is turned away from you, ashamed and empty who flee unto you, O pure Virgin Theotokos. But one asks for the favor, and the gift is received from you, to the advantage of their own request. Transformation of the afflicted, you are the cure of those in sickness, Theotokos, O Virgin. Save your people and your town, you are the peace of those in conflict, the calm of those in turmoil, the only protection of the faithful. Coming out of Judea, once the young men did go to the land of Babylon, the fame of the furnace. They trampled down while chanting with their faith in the Trinity. O the God of our fathers, blessed are you, our God. Most holy Theotokos, save us, as you willed, O our Savior, to dispense our salvation through your economy. Inside the Virgin's womb, you showed to all the people that she was our own guardian. O the God of our fathers, blessed are you, our God. Most holy Theotokos, save us, the bestower of mercy that you bore, O pure mother, entreat on our behalf. From sins deliver us, and from the soul's defilement, we who cry out most faithfully. O the God of our fathers, blessed are you, our God. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, a fountain of pureness and a tower of safety is she who carried you, a treasure of salvation and the door of repentance. She has been shown to those that cry. O the God of our fathers, blessed are you, our God. Now and forever and to the ages, amen. The illnesses of body and the soul's ailing sickness of those who run to you for divine protection, as God's holy mother, make them worthy of remedy. For the Savior Christ was born from you. The King of heaven who is praised, and is hymned by the host of the angels. Praise him and exalt him throughout the many ages. Most holy Theotokos, save us. Do not neglect those who seek the help you grant. They hymn you, O Virgin Maiden, and they do exalt you throughout the many ages. Most holy Theotokos, save us. O Virgin, you pour a wealth of healing on those who faithfully hymn you, and those who exalt your child. Most holy Theotokos, save us. With gladness fill my heart. Most holy Virgin Lady, for you are she who received the abundant joy. Take the grief of my sinfulness and make it disappear. Most holy Theotokos, save us. A shelter and protection and a wall unshaken. Become a virgin for those who flee to you. A shelter, cover and refuge and a place of joy. Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. O Virgin, from the brightness of your light illumine the ones who call you most piously God's Mother. Take all the gloom of our ignorance and banish it away. Now and forever and to the ages of men. Oppressed I am, O Virgin. In a place of sickness I have been humbled. I ask you bring remedy. Transform my illness, my sickness into a wholesomeness. Truly you are worthy to be blessed, Mother of our God, the Theotokos. You, the ever-blessed one and all blameless one and the Mother of our God. You are more than the cherubim, and you have more glory when compared to the seraphim. You without corruption did bear God the Logos. You are the Theotokos, you do we magnify. Higher than the heavens above are you, and you are much purer than the radiance of the sun. You who have redeemed us from the curse which is upon us, the Lady of all people, in hymns do we honor you. From the great multitude of my sins, ill am I in body, ill am I also in my soul. I am fleeing to you, the one who is all blessed, the hope of all the hopeless. Please come bring help to me. Lady and the Mother of him who saves, receive the supplications of the lowly who pray to you. Mediate between us and the one you brought forth. O Lady of all people, intercede for us. Now with zeal we chant this ode to you. You, the all-praise Lady Theotokos, we hymn with joy. With the saints most holy, together with the Baptist, beseech, O Theotokos, for God's mercy on us. Speechless be the lips of impious ones, those who do not reverence your great icon, the sacred one, which is called Directress and was depicted for us by one of the apostles, Luke the Evangelist. With the host of
Have mercy on us, O Lord, have mercy on us, for we are empty of all defense. As sinners we offer this supplication to you, O Master, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Lord, have mercy on us, for in you we have put our trust. Be not exceedingly angry with us, nor remember our many iniquities, but look upon us now as the compassionate, and deliver us from our enemies. For you are our God, and we your people. We are all the work of your hands, and upon your name we have now called. Now and forever, and to the ages of ages, amen. The doors of caring do now open unto us, O most blessed Theotokos, so that hoping in you we shall not fail. Through you we may be delivered from adversities, for you are the salvation of the Christian faith.
Those who in their